The State House of Representatives votes to ticket drivers who stay in the left lane on the interstate. Dubbed the Anti-Road Rage Act, the bill says drivers could be ticketed for driving more than a mile and a half in the leftmost lane without passing another car. The bill has a number of exceptions, such as when there is traffic congestion or bad weather. It now moves to the state Senate.